Okay, I would like to show you guys how to solve these two exponential equations, and notice that they have two different bases. Here, a and b are both greater than 1. The first equation is a to the x power is equal to b to the x power. And for the second one, we have x to the a plus b that's equal to b to the x plus a. Let's do the first one. And I'm pretty sure you guys know the answer for that right away, right? X is just equal to 0. And if you want to show it, you can do the following way. Let's go ahead and divide b to the x on both sides so that this and that cancel and we just get 1. For the left hand side, we can write that as a over b raised to the x power, and that will give us 1. Then to carry off this base, we can take logarithm. Let's take log with base that, which is a over b here, and we take log base a over b here. This and that cancel, we just get x by itself, and log base, if this is a good base of 1, this is just equal to 0. So x equals 0, and then we are done. Now this right here is slightly more interesting. Here, before I take log, let me just use rule of exponents to kind of simplify this a little bit. Here we can have a to the x power times a to the b's power. Here we get b to the x times b to the a. Then let's do the same thing like what we did over there. Let's divide b to the x on both sides so that this and that cancel. And you see that we have the x's on the left hand side. That means we should put this to the other side. We can divide a to the b on both sides like this, so that this and that cancel. Nice. Now this part, we get a over b raised to the x power, similar to that, but this time though, for the right hand side, what do we have? We have b to the a over a to the b. Can we simplify in any way? No, unfortunately, because the bases are different, the exponents are different, so I'm just going to keep it as how it is. So we have b to the a over a to the b. Alright, now right here I will still do the same like what we did earlier. Take log base a b, a over b, and then take log base a over b, this and that cancel. So we just get x is equal to that thing. And depends on how you want to simplify this, but if you simplify it, it's just going to be, you know, expanded bigger. If you keep it as how it is, then everything is more compact. So it's kind of up to you. I will first write it down as how it is. Log base a over b, and then b to the a over a to the b. I would like to just box this right here. It looks pretty nice in my opinion. And if you really want to simplify it, perhaps you can say log a over b of the top, which is b to the a, minus log a over b, and then a to the b. And then you can put the power to the front, and likewise this power to the front. And perhaps you can do more rules of exponents, but why not this, right? So I'm going to leave that to you guys. So that's it for this video.